What is love? Matthew 22:37-39 reads, Jesus replied, Love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your mind. This is the first and greatest commandment. And the second is like it, love your neighbor as yourself. Now God's love is unconditional, kind of like sisterly love or the love you show your family. You just love them in pieces. His love is also sacrificial. He sends his only son to die on the cross for us. Love is simply just thinking of others and putting them before yourself. Love can be shown through kindness and compassion. So let me ask you, how are you showing love to your neighbor?
Hey, did you hear? There's this little boy with an inoperable brain tumor. For his birthday, he loves receiving mail. His parents posted on public forums asking people to write letters for his birthday. Hundreds of people responded and received a flurry of letters.
Hey, did you hear? So a week ago, there's a nurse who came into the diner and she saw a father eating with his son. And she decided, you know what? I'm gonna pay for their tab. So the father and son found out that their tab was paid and decided to continue that trend. And by the end of the day, a total of 46 tables followed suit.
Hey, did you hear? A man was on his way to work and he saw a car that was ablaze. And it turns out there was a 60-year-old man who's unconscious in the driver's seat. And that stranger just goes in and he pulls him out of that car. That man saved his life that day.
What?
Hey, did you hear? Yo, so let me tell you, the other day, these two girls be running. I'm talking run like cross country running. Yo, but one of the girls, she be tripping. She fell. But the other girl, she came. She's a good girl, man. She helped her up.
Yeah, but because of that, she got disqualified. But it's okay, because she showed compassion.
Now that's love.
Hey, did you hear?
A cop recently pulled over next to a homeless man, but instead of arresting him, he actually gave him a brand spanking new pair of boots.
Hey, did you hear? A mother recently passed away, but her kids couldn't pay for the funeral. The kids wrote letters to their mom and tied it to a balloon. Those balloons found their way to a woman 35 miles away. She decided to do something about it, so she and her coworkers raised over $20,000 for the family. It was a super kind and touching gesture.
Hey, did you hear? A woman was recently diagnosed with ovarian cancer. Her cousin heard about it, and rather than receiving gifts on his birthday, he decided to set up a charity and raise money for her treatment. And in a short period of time, the charity has already raised more than half of what she needs.
Yeah, but did you hear a bride recently lost her father? But they turned that tragedy into something beautiful. She and her husband, rather than going on a typical honeymoon, instead decided to do one act of kindness in each of the 50 states. They now have a following on social media, and people are pouring their support for this cause.
Dude, did you hear? Bad kid is running around San Francisco. So what happened was, the Make-A-Wish Foundation and the city of San Francisco teamed up and transformed the city into the city of Gotham. Crazy. Bad kid, he was going around town with a team of police escorts, rescuing civilians, capturing villains, and then later on he received a key from the city. Dude, kid was a real life superhero.
That was amazing.
It's the only thing.
Oh shoot. Why is it so hard?
Wait.
Ooh. Like brand spanking new.
And go.
Oh, jeez.
I was about to say.
But they turned that
with a team of police escorts, they went around town rescuing villains.
You ready?
Enough to